I myself think that the wise man meddles little or not at all in affairs and does his own things. If I follow the multitude, I should not have studied philosophy. The soul is joined to and is separated from the body. Therefore, the soul is corporeal. There could be no justice, unless there were also injustice, no courage, unless there were cowardice, no truth, unless there were falsehood. Living virtuously is equal to living in accordance with one's experience of the actual course of nature.